Today we'll be talking about vetiver essential oil, and it comes from Haiti. We'll talk about the sustainable sourcing that we get from there and how doTERRA is a blessing on both sides of the bottle. We'll also show you all the top things you can do with vetiver essential oil, so you definitely want to stick around for that. Be sure to hit the subscribe and bell notification and also the like. So vetiver essential oil is a precious root essential oil that comes from vetiver. We love partnering with the Haitians in Haiti and help provide a sustainable income for them and organize cooperatives and encourage self-reliance. So in Haiti, back in 1930, vetiver would grow in these very harsh conditions. The nutrient deficit soil there makes it really difficult to grow food in Haiti. And so vetiver thrives in these dry conditions. Well, the perfume industry came in and said, hey, we'll buy all of it, but they were paying by weight. So what was happening was that these farmers would just pull up these roots and give them off to the perfume industry so they would get paid by weight. Well, when doTERRA came in and found out what was happening here, and many, many times these growers were not really being paid what they really should have been paid, doTERRA said, hey, let's work with educating on proper usage of and how to grow this amazing plant. Sometimes takes 18 month growing season. Teach them how to make it sustainable, but also medicinal quality, so that and doTERRA has partnered with them to teach them that it's a great process. So I love that doTERRA does that. But what the farmers were doing was that it wasn't yielding the high quality oil that we needed. If you are ready to get started with essential oils, go to roxysaran.com. We would love to help you right there at roxysaran.com. All right, so of course, as you know, if you may have heard about Haiti in the news, there are many natural disasters that have plagued this area. Many, many poor families, and again, not nutrient land, they're not able to grow food there. And so the only product, the only thing that they're able to grow there is vetiver farmers. And so I love that doTERRA was able to come in and help these families, because just they have a horrible combination that they're not able to provide for their children food and school and education. Well, doTERRA has been able to come in and help them organize their cooperative that they have there, teach the farmers about letting the plant grow for the full 18 months. They're able to use the root, shake off all of the dirt off of the root, cut it, and replant the top of the grass so that it is sustainable. And this doTERRA helps to pay them year round in helpful payments, so of course they can sustain their families. I love that about doTERRA. They listen and they know we need to pay every month, right? Because we have bills that happen every month. Can you imagine as a family, if we were only paid once every 18 months, what would that look like? And so I love that doTERRA partners with our farmers and not only helps support them in what they need to help provide for their families, but also the education needed to provide the best quality essential oil. If you're ready to get started, go to roxysaran.com. We would love to help you right there. You can purchase your vetiver oil right at roxysaran.com. Okay, so harvesting and producing vetiver is very labor intensive. The roots need to mature 16 to 18 months, and then the farmers must dig up this plant out of the ground and shake off and really beat off any excess dirt from the roots to gather the most pure root that is needed. So over 500 bales of vetiver is needed, vetiver root, and it is to fill a 20-foot still. Okay, so can you imagine the amount of vetiver that it requires? This produces 1 gallon of oil. Unbelievable. And so roughly 2 weeks worth of work to produce a single gallon of oil, and that would be with 5 farmers working for 15 days. Wow, what an amazing process that is undergone for us to get this precious essential oil. It's $41 at wholesale here in the US. That is precious to think about, that 15 ml bottle, how it travels to our door for pennies per drop when it undergoes so much work. Okay, so what the heck do you even do with vetiver oil? Well, vetiver has a really deep and woodsy aroma. This is a base note for the perfume industry. That's why they love it, but it partners well with the high notes of citruses. So I love vetiver and bergamot on my wrist as my daily perfume. It smells super amazing. but it, because it's a root, it has those deep notes, it also is super calming and quieting to the mind. So if you have racing thoughts or just maybe go to bed at night and have all those thoughts running through your mind of a to-do list that you need to do, you're gonna love vetiver, even aromatic topically or internally. Remember, we're looking for the supplement fact when we take essential oils internally. So aromatic, topical, internal, you can utilize vetiver, just breathing it in or putting it on your pulse points anywhere on your body or in your diffuser, or even a couple of drops in some honey or in a gel capsule. You have lots of options of how to use vetiver. Excellent for sleep and is a great massage oil. And I just know that you're gonna love vetiver using it in your home, because you know you're giving back to the community in Haiti and helping these moms and farmers all over the world. And of course, as always, we want to be a blessing on both sides of the bottle. It's not just a slogan, it truly is giving back, and I love that about doTERRA. I'm glad that you were joining us today. Be sure to hit the subscribe and bell notification and also the like. I hope to see you in the next video. I'll show you how easy it is to make over your gym bag. Have a great day.